In this video, I'm going to share with you the top 5 success principles to take your life and business to the next level. This is Kev here from LifeSuccessEngineer.com. Let's go. So today I'm coming to you from the amazing Morzine. This is in the French Alps. It's absolutely fantastic and a stunning place here. They come here to do snowboarding, skiing. In the summertime they do mountain biking. And over the past sort of week while we've been here, I've been reflecting on the journey so far. And I've been thinking about the major success principles. If I was to talk to myself a couple of years ago, if you were here asking me, what are the top principles for you to focus on that's going to improve your life? That's what ultimately this is all about. The success principles, if you stick to this, if you focus on this all the time, they're going to improve your life. Okay, so the first principle to share is, number one, take 100% responsibility for your life. Take 100% responsibility for your life, wherever you are right now. It doesn't matter whether you're winning or losing, whether you are in a bad place or a good place. You've got to take 100% responsibility for where you are. What actions you've taken up until this point has got you to where you are right now. So I think when you can take 100% responsibility for your own life, that means that you're looking internal, not external. And at that point there, you will focus on what you're doing and not what other people are doing, not what external circumstances are doing, okay? Number two, I've got them written down here. Number two is decide what you want, okay? Decide what you want. Whatever you have done up until this point, wherever you are right now, it doesn't matter whether you've got, like I said, in terms of responsibility, it doesn't really matter whereabouts you are right now. You've just then got to decide what you want. Decide where you want to go in your life. Decide how you want to live your life. Decide what you want to do as a career or a business. Decide where you maybe want to travel, what experiences you want. Ultimately, once you've taken responsibility and then you decide what you want, that's going to get you on the path to ultimately changing your life, becoming successful, whatever definition of success that you have. Okay, so decide what you want is number two. Number three, it then goes on to believe it's possible. Okay, believe it's possible. Believe that you can do it. Okay, like for me, when I was an electrical engineer, I was not in a good place in life in terms of I didn't have the freedom that I wanted. I had no money. I was very, very low on self-esteem. I was very, very low on my confidence. And you have to go through the process of deciding what you want and then believing that you can be the one that makes it happen. You've got to be the one that believes that you can do it, no matter what circumstance that you're in, whether you've got money or no money, whether you're in debt or not in debt, whether you overweight or not overweight, whether you are you've got access to the resources that you need. You need to believe that it's possible, because as soon as you believe it's possible, it'll open your mind up to, okay, what action do I have to take, right? That leads us on to number four. The fourth success principle, which is really, really important, I think, is chunk it down to one day at a time, okay? Chunk it right down. Reverse engineer your path in life to each day as it comes. Don't think, okay, you want to be a millionaire and believe that it's going to happen overnight. You've got to chunk it right down. You've got to reverse engineer it right down to today's steps. Like, what are you doing today that your future self is going to thank you for? What are you doing today? What actions are you taking today? And that's why I talk about my growth tasks, growth versus maintenance. Like, what are you doing today that's going to give you the life that you want tomorrow? And you've got to reverse engineer that right down. Like, what is it that you want to do this year, and then this month, and then this week, and then today? Okay, and then you simplify. That's the most important thing. You simplify to where you are right now, okay? And that's all you can focus on, what you have control over, and that is today, what you focus on today. Because the fifth principle that I want to share with you is then take massive action. Take massive action on today, what you're doing today. And ultimately, you don't go anywhere in life unless you take action. So you've got to take action on everything that we're doing right now, everything that you've gone through this process of, number one, taking responsibility of your life, okay? Number two, then deciding what you want. Number three, believing it's possible, then reverse engineering it right down to then take action. And that's ultimately what I believe is being a very, very important principles that I focused on personally in my own life to create the life that I have now, where I've got businesses working for me, I've got an automated business, I've got the brand, which hopefully I'm here to support you, take massive action in your life. And these are the top five principles. There are probably more, there's most likely more, but I was thinking about some of the success principles. There's a great book called The Success Principles. A lot of these are in here, but I was thinking about them and I was thinking, this is probably the five that I would say. I'd love to know your thoughts. If you're interested in what I call my Massive Action Manifesto, this is a free giveaway where I'm basically going to give you the 10 biggest strategies, the 10 biggest principles that have made a difference in my life, in my own words. I've got different resources available for you to plan your life, take action on your life, become better in terms of productivity. Get yourself in. There's going to be a link in the description below. And I'm super excited for what your thoughts are. If this is the first time you see me, hit that subscribe button. I help people take massive action. So that's what I do. Inspire you to take massive action on your life every single day. Take care. See you next time.